should be gone by now.
I couldn't leave without saying goodbye.
That's big of you.
You're not even gonna try and talk me out of it, are you?
Do you want me to?
The part of me that is my heart breaking desperately does not want you to leave, Brandon.
What about the other part of you?
I know this must seem like a double standard to you. You quit your job for me, and I won't do the same thing for you.
Exactly.
It is so hard for a woman to get ahead in this world. I have to do this. If I don't do this, I'm always going to wonder.
You know what, Keats? Don't worry about it. If I don't vote for you for president, you understand, right?
Can I call you when I get there? Give you my number?
No. I'm gonna be on the road.
Forget about your trip, Brandon. Come to Washington with me. There's so many opportunities for people like you.
No, I don't think so.
You could. You could stay with me. They're putting me up.
Tell you what, I'm driving through.
That's okay, I guess. Kiss me goodbye, good Lisa.
You'd be gone by now.
Couldn't leave without saying goodbye.
Oh, that's big of you.
You're not even gonna try to talk me out of it, are you?
You want me to?
Part of me that is my heart breaking desperately doesn't want to leave you, Brent.
And what about the other part of you?
I know this must seem like a double standard to you. You gave up your job for me, and now I won't do the same thing for you.
Exactly.
It is so hard for a woman to get ahead in this world. I have to do this. If I don't, I am always gonna wonder.
No, Keats, don't worry about it, okay? I don't vote for you for president, you'll understand, right?
Can I call you when I get there? Give you my number?
No. I'm gonna be on the road.
Forget about your trip. Brandon, come with me to Washington. There are so many opportunities for someone like you.
No, I don't think so.
You could stay with me. They're putting me up.
Tell you what, if I drive through, I'll look you up.
Okay, I guess. Kiss me goodbye, at least.
Yeah. Goodbye, Susan. Good luck.